I was in my classroom when, you know, I taught English, Shamal Community College, to a bunch of stay-at-home moms and high school dropouts.
Mike, I ain't gonna bet on that. Your truce ain't gonna hold.
We heard all the screaming.
For once, I agree with Schizo. The Rippers, they ain't human. Not anymore.
A lot of freaks. Tearing through my gym. It was a riot or something.
I wonder how Boozer's holding up. I guess I should go check on him. Hope he's awake.
St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike, this is Deke.
I heard you brought in Shane Riley, but when I went to the shack to question him, he wasn't there.
About that, Mike. I tried to bring him in. I really did, but he, well... he put up a hell of a fight. So he didn't leave me much choice, Mike.
Remember what I said about how we do things around here?
Yeah, Mike, I remember.
Lost Lake out.
Thanks, Ricky.
You gotta hurry.
Ricky, what's going on? O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one outside of Rogue Camp.
Drifter, St. John, copy that.
Why am I here?
I show, Hilo incoming to that location now. Be ready. O'Brien out.
That's why I'm here.
St. John, they should have arrived at your location. Do you see them?
Yeah, kind of hard to miss. What do you need me to do?
Get close to the researcher. Remember, you have to stay in their proximity or I can't intercept their data.
Okay, yeah, I get it.
I need the area secured now.
This time, I need you to plant those trackers on them.
Okay, I gotta place a tracker on that chopper.
All clear. Lock down.
Guys, just gotta clean around.
LZ's clear.
Can't let them see me. So what the hell are you boys doing in here, huh? Figured you'd stop and fill up. The old Peltro gas station.
You're always complaining.
In case you didn't see it, the sign says gas low. But nah, I'm guessing you guys don't got that problem, do you? Got it. Ryan, the tracker's set. You should be getting to lunch.
Copy that. Hold. Yes, we're reading it loud and clear. O'Brien out.
Here he is.
We've now completed the survey of 24 nested sites, including those at Marion Forks, the Pioneer Cemetery, the Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road. What was that called again?
Ah, Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. A Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Why do they build them?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, you know, buildings, structures, cabins, things like that?
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them. We're wild animals. We build them in trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Jesus. Just ask him. I see things too, you know. It wasn't always a grunt.
Can I continue?
Sure.
South of Belknap Crater. Some areas of the Belknap Wilderness were not surveyed due to the proximity of nesting sites to human encampments. In particular, a large camp at...
Salome Hot Springs.
Yes. Salome.
Yeah, stop!
I don't want any trouble.
Right there!
Survey of 24 nesting sites, including those at Marion Forks, the Pioneer Cemetery, the Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road. What was that called again?
Ah, Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. But Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
The nests. Why do they build them?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, you know, buildings, structures, cabins, things like that?
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them. We're wild animals. We build them in trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Jesus. Just ask him. I see things too, you know. It wasn't always a grunt. Sure.
South of Belknap Crater. Some areas of the Belknap Wilderness were not surveyed due to the proximity of nesting sites to human encampments. In particular, a large camp at...
Salome Hot Springs.
Yes. Salome. On Herod's birthday, she danced before them, whereupon he promised with an oath to give her whatsoever she would ask. She said, "Give me the head of John the Baptist," and the king was struck sad. A resort.
Oh, shit.
Again, some things about the old world I don't miss.
Upload complete. Yeah.
I really hate this.
Bible?
Yeah, no, I hear you.
Reciting the Bible verses.
You'd rather be in the Belknap Caves.
Must be nice. Flying all over hell and gone.
Hope we got enough fuel to get back.
Read.
Flying all over hell and back today.
Done. Okay, now I just gotta get that one.
O'Brien.
That's it.
O'Brien, are you there?
I can't talk right now. I'll be on this channel later. Out.
O'Brien. Damn it. I'm getting tired of being your air employee, O'Brien. I'll come back later. Finish burning out these nests.
Deke, you gotta hurry.
Ricky, what's going on?
That guy we've been looking for, Eric Lynch, who murdered Camel and Reed at the farm.
You know where he is?
Yes, he's on the north shore at the old boat launch. Schizo wanted to go after him, but Iron Mike said to get him.
I'll get to him.
Thanks, Deke. Hurry.
Right.
going, brother.
No, Deke. I don't know about you, but I could use a hand.
You lay down.
Yes, ma'am.
He can't have visitors just yet, but I could really use a hand.
Okay, I'll see you later.
I'll be here. Hey, Doc, seriously, though.
Will I be able to play piano after all this is over?
Very funny, William. Lay down.
Okay. I could play chopsticks. No, seriously, I could. I'd be like...
As you can see, he's going to be just fine. His fever's completely gone.
Good, that's good. All right, well, I gotta go take care
Deacon,
of some shit.
Like I said before, William really does owe you his life.
Boozer doesn't owe me shit. I owe him.
Hey, I saved two more. Eddie and Mia would have died without those antibiotics. I just thought you should know.
Seems like he's getting better.
Hey, what's up, man?
What's going on?
Yep. All right, later, man.
I'll see if I can make time. Deacon out.
Deke, we need him alive.
Alive? Oh, come on.
No, why?
Before he ran, he stole two bags of seed. Deke, we need those seeds.
Ah, shit.
We need to know where he sold them or stashed them.
You're making my day a lot more complicated. Okay, fine. I'll chase him down. Deacon out.
Can use this. There you are.
Oh, shit, there he is. Rentwich, man, come on. Oh, no, you're not gonna get away.
I'm not coming back. Go to hell.
How's it going, Lynch, man? What, is the camp not feeding you well enough?
Fuck you!
Thought you just killed a couple guys right off with our shit? Don't matter if a bunch of folks here die of starvation because you got what you need, right?
Get off of me, you son of a bitch!
Hey, listen to me. Ricky's gonna send some men for you. You tell them where you stash the seeds. Maybe they'll just shoot you, you know, instead of hanging you slow. What do you think about that?
I don't know what the hell you're talking about.
Okay, man, suit yourself.
Ricky, I got him, and I'll send you his position. Send someone out here to pick him up.
Does he have the seeds on his bike?
No, no, I didn't see him.
Don't leave me here!
All right, we'll bring him in. Lost Lake out.
Freaks will get me! Please!
See you, Lynch man. Let's see what I can do.
Deke, you there? I got out of the infirmary today, man. Eddie said she'd heard enough of my whining to last her a lifetime.
Sounds like Daddy. How's the arm?
You know, it's about 50% there. Sorry, I like it to you there. Seriously, though, it's like I can still feel my right hand.
I think they call that phantom pain.
Farm duty. Gotta see if I can pay off all the damn pain meds that Eddie has me on. Later.
Later.
I got a job for you.
You got a job for me?
Yeah. There's a bunch of dead freaks. The west of the footbridge stuck in the muck. I need someone to pull them out and take them to the burn pile. Got it?
Marsh duty.
Yeah.
Get someone else. I'm busy.
Hey, I'm getting you to do it. I don't know what Mike told you on your little field trip, but we got work to do. Here.
Hey. Schizo, he can't come with you. He's coming with me.
Last I checked, I wasn't talking to you.
Well, I checked in with Mike. I gotta go into the shit, and he's coming with me. All right?
Like I said, I'm busy.
And when you get back, you come find me.
You coming?
Where?
Doesn't matter.
Seriously, where are we headed?
North.
Ricky, I don't have time for your crap any more than Schizo's.
Come on, I'll show you.